Hello everyone, welcome to Team Village channel, and in this short video I will show you how to uninstall Valorant or Riot Vanguard. So before starting video, if you are new on this channel, just don't forget to subscribe and let's start our video without wasting any time. So to uninstall Riot Vanguard, first of all you just need to go to start menu and then follow every step as I am showing you in this video.